This afternoon, I'm with a little boy puppy we call Jackson. He is from Aslan and Truly's litter this past April. And right now what he's doing is showing us how patiently he can wait to be petted or for a treat. Good puppy. Good puppy. He's got some real longevity on his manding, where he looks us in the eye and just waits patiently to see what we can give him. Good boy. And I've been working with him, his brother, and his sister, all in the same litter, on their rest, which a lot of people call down, and he picked it up really quickly. We still don't have any longevity, but he's connected the idea that when my hand goes down, he needs to get on